Crooks. Special shout out to my name is John from the Cottage Coffee House in beautiful downtown Westport. We're heading into season 3 of Espresso Shots, and this year I'm looking for a little bit of help. So I've set up a GoFundMe page. I need a new trapper's hat. I've added the link into the GoFundMe page to show you the trapper's hat that I'm hoping to buy, and maybe a few pair of mittens along the way to kind of keep me warm this winter. Any donation would be greatly appreciated. $1, $2, $5, $10, whatever you can afford to keep the show alive or keep the dream alive would be fantastic. Cheers, have a great day. Peace, love, and espresso shots. If I don't get a new trapper's hat, then you could very well see me wearing hats like this in the show.